This is another episode where another old friend comes back in the form of Princess Mithian, played by Janet Montgomery, and it's not in the way, it's not a welcome return, it's under a very manipulative and very forceful plot by Morgana, who this stage is actually in disguise of a character called Hilda, who is this old crone who Katie plays fantastically. I know from previous experience that it's not easy doing the prosthetic makeup and to be in it for as long as she was, in the type of conditions that we was as well. She was fantastic in it. And it's an episode where what I really liked was that Merlin was pretty much on the ball from the beginning of it, that he knew something was up, and he was straight on it. It highlights, I think, how much he's grown up in the years. Previously he may have trusted people, he's become less naive, he's become less trusting, and he is more active in his pursuits. And this is definitely an episode that demonstrates that, I think. And it's definitely a quest episode, it's definitely an adventure, and it's a mystery as well, which gets solved pretty quickly by the man himself, and then is and also, yeah, a new power is demonstrated by Merlin. We're seeing him. It's definitely there's a lot in this one.